Slightly flatten the lower back and keep the inner core muscles engaged below your belly button to stabilize your posture. Going into a plank position on the wall, bring one knee in a straight line up towards your chest and then lower it back down. Repeat this on the other side while alternating each knee to chest, doing a total of 10 repetitions for each side. Perform a total of 3 sets of 10 repetitions for each side. If you're a runner or do sports that involve running and experience anterior hip pain or weakness, then this exercise may help. If you have any pain during the exercise or are unsure about what you're doing, consult your local physiotherapist before continuing.